First of all, I think it's really important to note this is the largest drug seizure in the history of the state. This is a hugely significant operation, and it shows our unrelenting determination to disrupt and dismantle networks which are determined to bring drugs into our country. These groups are transnational groups. They are working all across the world. And because of that, we need to work with our international partners.